Now, back in 1974, I came to live in Melbourne and joined National 9 News, as it then was. Now, at the same time, in a shopfront in Altona, Channel 4 was reporting the local news.
Welcome to Channel 4 News. In this edition, we investigate the plight of migrant women...
I had the pleasure of visiting the Turtle Studio when it moved to Freya Street in Williamstown, and that night watched the recording of Channel 4 News, meeting all the crew and, of course, Rob. Newsreader, commentator, reporter and interviewer, Rob has hosted almost every program ever made by Channel 4. But he was also involved in behind the scenes, building sets, directing shows, organising equipment and serving as a director of the cooperative. As a teacher, he taught television production to hundreds of students, many of whom have gone on to work in the industry. In fact, several I've had the pleasure of working with. Video production has always played a major role in Rob Stewart's life, and his work with Channel 4, both behind the scenes and in front of camera, was a large part of its success. For his outstanding commitment of 35 years to Channel 4, I'm thrilled to announce the Ramley Turtle to Rob Stewart. Congratulations, Rob.